All right, welcome back, everybody. Back here for our second match of the day. We've got IB versus HSG on Kohat. Kohat skirmish. We will be following. I'll be following around IB for the first part here. We'll switch up, and I'll follow HSG for that second round. Getting these guys queued up and ready to go. We're going at 157, so let's get that queued up. Get this command ready to go to these guys. It'd be a very interesting match. Winner of this, these two matches, the winner of these matches will go on to play Ghost in the semifinals. Welcoming back Blitza and Matt. Thanks, guys, for coming back. Welcome to the stream.
Glad to be back.
Yep.
Good to be back.
Awesome.
Let's go.
There we go there. 18v18 on Kohat skirmish. Following IB as they play the Russians. And Blitza, you'll be over there on the Russian Militia, that's correct?
Yeah, that's right. I'm following HSG on Militia for this first round.
All right, good deal. So not a lot of Kohat skirmish that we've seen so far in the March Madness tournament here at Squad League, but definitely a very interesting map and a fan favorite from a lot of these guys. We've got this, as you can see, these spheres that we have up show the objectives that these guys are going to be capturing and fighting over. And this map is it's a very dynamic map. It's got this river valley in the middle, so you've got elevated sides on either side of this valley that these teams will post up and shoot down into the valley. So the valley is very, very hard to control that valley because there's a lot of fire coming from different directions. You can see here on my camera these open fields. Very hard to control those open fields as there's fire coming from pretty much everywhere.
Hostile spot in on the south as of now.
But so we'll be following IB here.
Roger, who's entering
Pull
the
up
goalie
our
now.
Roster here. We can see our roster there. 18v18.
Got him side of the hill on the opposite side of the river. 200.
We're getting some initial squad commander comms now, asking for like call outs on capture times and things. Got the initial squad now in the valley base and starting to cap
full,
that first point.
Eastern cap point over.
Looks like.
It's actually the second cap map that HSG are entering now. So they pretty much run south to north for HSG. That's the cap order.
Sorry, I didn't see the one further to the south.
Yeah, the very. Very close these capture objectives. It gets hot and heavy, you know, it's quite chaotic. Personally, it's probably one of my favorite maps, most definitely, and the layout as well. HSG straight away hitting IB's second flag, hoping to get some pressure on him, heading up the river north. About to get contact now.
Caught at contact.
Right. Have there been any fobs put up, Rusty, for IB?
IB does have a fob up. Yep. Echo 6, keypad 6.
Okay.
This is one where Saint is going to
fall. On the wall on the river bank.
Roger, one's moving into the.
Yeah, this IB squad down here in the middle already getting flanked from HSG.
Yeah, you'll see that little riverbed that HSG followed northeast is critical for this cap zone. If you can hold that outer edge of those poppies and pretty much hold the northeast to south line or through them trees, you've got pretty much got this objective nailed down. HSG doing a very good job there of pushing up and getting on that wall.
Hey, we're in heavy contact on the cap. I am down. Both medics down.
Your bunions there. Yep.
The IB worked their way in towards HSG's second flag. Harry Hungwell and his squad.
Roger, one's moving in.
Your bunions there on the comm, calling out that his squad is down. This other IB squad turns around Like you said, Blitz, and they're looking at direction, looking for these contacts. But they've got some contacts of their own out to the southwest. HSG doing a good job of spreading out.
Northeast side of the field.
And getting fire down on these guys.
Yeah, I've been doing a good job with their support weapons, their GLs and AR, actually taking out HSG along that the center of them poppies there. They've actually wiped HSG on that cap, but they're coming back in from their rally along the river again, using that that sort of highway. Straight up to the center of the map.
IB, you can see on the map, attacking their attack flag. Middle of the valley there. Both teams hold one flag at the north and south ends of this valley.
As you said earlier, Rusty, it seems that HSG has actually taken the far side of the valley and slowly pushing up. They can get set up some fire bases on that side of the valley. They really could cut off IB now.
Right.
Readjust, Harry. Readjust. I'll let my guys know that they got to watch east.
Ford, you see your Joe. Do your best.
Good comms here from HSG.
This is one happening Western wall cover.
Yeah, IB staying pretty active on comms as well.
If the first 5 minutes of this layout is crucial, because as I said, it's very chaotic down these caps, and if you're not on your toes, you can get pretty much pushed straight back to your main.
Right.
Because they're so close, and the travel distance between them is minimal.
Roger.
With that being two caps each, it's just you're probably going to get the momentum by, as Matt pointed out, that east push negative along the valley.
Right, like he said, getting those fire bases up and running. Getting some consistent suppressive fire down on IB as they try to cap these points back.
Yeah, it makes that grind up the river a lot easier if you've got that support from the hills.
And a couple of these IB guys skirmishing out in the hills. Hardstyle's there up,
Roger,
at the top, skirmishing with Jellico. High Priest as well up here.
Roger, I have river control partially. They're smoking it out right now, but I have a lot of cover on that river.
A little bit of a standoff here. IB doing a good job of just getting a foothold, taking a few casualties for HSG, and starting to get a little bit of pressure on, getting the nose in the cap zone. A good spread out east as well, which will probably hold off that HSG push on the east side.
The river one.
Roger, I'm up. This is one I have river control.
Roger.
Hey, we're spawning contacts at 210 off of my position on the
still
hill.
Still no fog for HSG currently.
Right. Just checking my map here. Yeah, we've just got that one fob still up for IB.
HSG, one of the squads, has actually had the rally gone, so they're actually having to spawn in for main. So if IB can sense this drop in pressure, they might be able to get
this
a good foothold on the next cap.
I set my guys to handle the western.
Roger, I've got long gun watching those hills as well.
Roger.
Looks like they're trying.
Good job with the selfie.
Looks like HSG is just trying to flank IB, but they've only got three or four guys now left up in that capture point. And with the amount of guys that IB have in that valley basin, they really could just rush them.
This is one. I think we have an opportunity. Moving to third flag. Send the closest guys you got.
Yeah, you're seeing that now from Karma Court, Detective Shrek. Just break it into the north side. Great move from IB, breaking out east and actually thwarting that HSG push. I don't know if you picked that up, Rusty, out on the east side.
Fuck. We're getting hit by GP southwest.
On the other side of the valley, is that what you're talking about?
Hey, yeah, on the east side, we had that long HSG flank coming from the east, and IB managed to flush them out.
It looks like those HSG guys are coming back pretty hard on the east. Well, there's only three of them. We'll see.
They've actually just dropped a fob there, Rusty.
Oh, really?
They've got that spawn support now, yeah.
Where, Bunions?
This is capital. I need bodies.
Hey, let Jeff know he's right up on them. Jeff is almost on top of those guys. Move, move.
One more up.
This is one. The cap is clear. I need bodies.
Karma Cut now coming on the radio comms saying cap is clear. Let's get some bodies in there.
Hey, we got enemies in a cheese grater over here.
Yep, Harry Hungwell just out to on the other side of the river there. It's the closest support they've got.
My offensive team's on my way, on the way.
They can get across. It's an easy cap for them.
We got enemies crossing on our 105 cheese grater.
I'd be calling out cheese grater, telling them that there's enemies in that building. Very distinct building. I think everybody knows what that. Somebody says cheese grater. Everybody knows it. It's that
yeah,
one building.
Yeah, everyone's here who's in on that place.
Yeah.
Okay, there goes Harry Hungwell squad pushing across the river now.
Alonzi in the west, northwest. Enemy contact.
One, this is four. I'm bringing two with me to you.
Yeah, so just about six IB on HSG here over this poppy field.
Just to note, you've got Spooky from HSG. I don't know if you spot them coming down the north side of the river now. They've took a long west flank.
One, I made it.
They can get in from behind IB and inflict some damage. IB with the numbers on that cap, though, so they should be starting to neutralize.
What do you think the game plan is squad on the east side of the valley, though, on that hilltop?
For HSG?
Yeah, because they seem totally out of the game currently.
Yeah, from the position and the way they're looking, it's purely Overwatch down the riverbed. I mean, that's a lot of people to commit to Overwatch.
Alright, welcome back, everybody.
Back you can see them moving into the cap zone now. They've called out, they've been cleared on the second cap, and that they're IB at capping, so they're probably going to make a move to reinforce their first cap here. We're at 119 tickets, Rusty.
Okay, we're 134.
Negative.
Just a reminder to our audience, we are now on a skirmish layer, so we will be playing
the
all the way down to zero ticket.
The front. Check the flanks, Bunyan.
IB with the current control across the center of the riverbed.
Squad leader two's down. Spooky squad's now engaging from the northwest.
Yeah, if they can get in contact with Hardstyles and let them know they're putting off the support, and that Hardstyles squad push in on that cap, it might stop this cap that's incoming.
Roger.
IB going to try to make this push on their attack flag. A couple of HSG members lingering in the rear, though, taking out these guys in the rear and getting on their defend flags.
Could be a little bit too late for HSG making that move, a spooky squad. I think it's going to be a full cap for IB, unless HSG could do something special.
Roger, stabilize. Don't go for that last flag. Just stabilize on this cap.
Need the force, really, now, making use of the hills either side. HSG got a couple out east, but no one really taking that advantage.
That squad's still on the southern, southeast hilltop. Not really laying down any fire at all up the valley.
This is one.
Hey, we are still
100.
There's still 100 blue on defensive cap.
Sprint, gone over here, Bunny. Let's get over here.
Yeah, they've actually. Three of them have got binos out, so they're definitely providing Overwatch and trying to feed back the movement of the opposition.
We're capped here, Bunyan. Consolidate, consolidate. All squads, consolidate.
All squads, consolidate on third cap.
Here the IB comms. Lighten up. Come back to cap. Come back to cap. And we start to see that. Little ants running back to cap here. They're trying to stabilize this area. Prevent HSG from capping their defend.
Yeah, it's hard style squads. They've actually done a good job there of stopping that cap from IB.
Now, Blitz, I've been meaning to ask, I don't know how much you can speak to this, but when you're fighting on a map like this, there's a lot of fighting from poppy field to poppy field. Is there some sort of tactic that you or other players use to stay alive? Because a lot of the times we see these guys to you know, fighting just a couple feet from each other, prone in these poppy fields, and it's definitely nerve-wracking to go running through because you don't know if somebody's going to be left or right side. So do you take the chance and run through the fields, or do you try to use these the pathways that run adjacent to them?
Yeah, so before you enter that poppy building, if you get the intel that the opposition are in there, you're using these roads either side and the river to get your grenades in, your GLs, just to make sure it's clear, because like you said, once you start rolling around in there with the opposition, it can get real nasty. So the idea is get in, get your nades on it, GLs, and then get in and just get down, and then put the opposition in that position where they've got to come in and break you. Once it's capped, flush out to the edges. So these tree lines act as real good cover up and down the caps.
Right.
So get out on the perimeter of the cap and just hold out anyone trying to break into them poppy fields.
Southeast.
I'm just saying, Rusty, you're now looking at those two squads.
You know, these guys are a breath away from each other.
Try to pressure that
just going
flag.
Prone
pressure
in these fields.
And that's when you tend to get these mixed lines. You take a few casualties, people start drip feeding in. You're still in there. The enemy started moving in. It really is hard to get a grip of it.
Just clear it. Just clear your area. One will try to hold the cap.
Hey. I can't make it across the fucking river. I'm spawning on the rally.
Stop. Stop. Stop trying. Yeah, roger that.
Alright, I'm on you.
Hard Styles over the comms there saying he feels like they're fighting the whole team on these poppies, which isn't too far away from an estimation.
Yeah.
This is one. We cleared the cap. We're blue capping again. We're blue capping again.
Down to 73 tickets for HSG.
And 117 here for IB.
This is one we're clearing.
IB starting
cap.
To take a little bit of an edge here. Still very close. We've seen these matches before swung by quite a few tickets if HSG is able to come back here in the last part of this match.
It's very easy to turn this game around on this map. As I said, the close relation of the caps, you know, HSG cap this, instantly on the front foot, get to the next, get it cleared.
Right.
And, you know, that's 40 tickets, or 60 in the case of the difference. That's a swing within a matter of 3 or 4 minutes.
Roger, too, make sure before you
it is easy to turn this round, and it can be done. Whether HSG can take that initiative, get the bodies into the cap, which they look like they're starting to do now from the west.
Four, just split your squad into two fire teams. Just commit half your squad. We just need some kind of pressure on them.
Yeah, some of these GLs starting to land pretty close to IB in the fields as those HSG guys climb on the hills, starting controlling that upper terrain area. IB now moving through smoke in the river valley.
Yeah, Hardstyle's coming over there. They're lying in the grass. We can't, you know, we can't get them out because, as we said earlier, Rusty, you know, that visibility's gone. So HSG starting to come realize now they need to start doing something a bit different to get this cleared.
Hey, tell your people burst movement if they've got to move in those fields. I'm up, they see me, I'm down. Two's gonna try and control the river.
I've seen these a couple of guys, Iron 5B, Vashark, HSG's got Jericho, Holder out here skirmishing, getting the odd kill. It's a waste of time, really. They're not achieving anything out there unless, you know, Overwatch. These odd kills here and there aren't really swinging the game. Really.
Who are you talking about?
So just on the East Hills, you've got a couple of HSG, Volvo and Jericho, and they took down Vashark.
Ah, I see.
Tell Termi, my bad.
Little skirmishes here and there, taking the odd ticket. HSG needs to get people centralized on this cap, get all your bodies in, and get people ready on the next. And get this ticket swing as quick as they can.
They certainly are making progress. It's very slow, but they are starting to move up. 10, 15 foot increments, shooting in from cover to cover here.
Yeah, go... Sorry.
No problem. I was just going to say They are utilizing those lanes that run between the poppy fields here.
Yeah, and this is one of the biggest maps for that grind that I'm always talking about. Step by step, clearing it, getting your pathway set up for the next cap. This is one of the toughest ones to achieve because of everything we stated. HSG now pulling the majority of their forces onto the cap. You see people breaking away east, ready to get on the next. This should have been done pretty much at the start. So they've learned from it, they've adapted, and that's good.
Cap, I apologize. For a minute, thanks.
Bunyan, get along the wall. See if you can fucking...
Seeing this group now, Spooky, Pothead, Funk Killer. Something. Just shifting over to the east side, ready to get on that next cap.
Ah! Roger, I'm getting in position, my guys, now.
99 tickets now for IB. How are we looking on the other side there?
Down to 63. Roger, they've actually just got some back for that cap they just achieved, so it's 62.
Hold that D-flag, hold that D-flag. No more offensive play, let's stable it.
So still very close here.
Everyone stabilize. D flat, defense, defense, defense.
Hey, south part of the wall, southeast. We're taking contact off of the river.
You guys need to go on and spread out.
They're marking them now. HSG is marking the IB guys in the chat, and they're asking for everybody to get their GLs and grenades on those areas. And those mark pretty on point to me.
Yeah, I was just about to highlight that, Mike. They're doing a very good job with the markers here.
Again, spread out. Hey, east side of the flames. Leave the
getting a little bit frantic here for IB. Screaming to spread out. They're getting killed in these large groups here.
Wrong channel.
Medic's doing a good job of getting in there, getting guys up.
Yeah, that's that difference between sitting back a little bit, rolling back onto your heels, and the opposition starting that grind, which Hardstyles and his squad on that west side are doing really well now. Just going up very slowly, methodically, getting them kills, wiping, getting in a real good position to get this next cap.
We'll place our route and sweep these hills. How's the defense looking?
Alonzo, are you up?
This is what I'm trying to regain river control over.
We're at 57 tickets now for HSG.
63 now for IB, so wow, HSG closing the gap here.
Yup, and if you get this cap, it's going to swing it into their favor. Very close game.
We need bodies on that gap.
Roger, I'm working on getting a rally on the wall.
This cap's still good.
Cap is rock solid. We've got contacts in close on river, though.
Pretty much back and forward here over this cap. See, IB doing a good job of trying to get back in.
No, I am just staring, watching these guys just fight tooth and nail for this. I think it's kind of hard to visualize the battle, you know, in your head. You know, other games, it's so quick. You know, it's like it's over. If one guy dies, you might lose a fifth of your team. But with games like this, it's a battle of tickets, and sometimes it might be hard to conserve. And, you know, if I just spawn back in, you know, I can get back on the cap. I can help my team out. But it's going to be better for you to get up from that medic in your squad, you know, than to just spawn in and lose that ticket. So you've always got to think about ticket conservation versus, you know, how badly do we need this? Because sometimes if you spawn in with a fresh force, you might be able to overwhelm them. But it's comes down to the squad leaders being able to make those calls to their squad. You know, stay down or get up, get back in on the five. We need to get back in the cap. Very interesting. It's coming back and forth now. So it's 55 tickets here for IB.
47 for HSG. Wow.
But just a couple. That's definitely, if it stays this close to the end of the match, it's certainly going to come down to this next round that we have, because a tie will go to tickets.
Yeah, at this point, you got to start weighing up. Do we just sit back and hold what we've got?
Right.
Like you said, with the limit of tickets, people giving up, you know, sit back, hold your flag, and just TDM it. Just get your kills, make sure you're taking them tickets off them as much as you can.
Yeah, I can hear you. What up? Copy, I'm playing around.
IBK, message incoming for you.
I'm patching.
Good work there from Jericho, just on the east side of this cap. Popping in a couple of rounds and getting out, and a few IB with the fog of war, assuming the squad's out there too. They've pushed out east to meet them out of the cap zone, which has allowed HSG to swarm in and probably start neutralizing, looking at the numbers.
South on the east end flanks of the river, we are taking contacts.
Hey,
big push from HSG here. They're not content getting killed in the river valley, so they've definitely pushed some bodies out here on the eastern hills.
I get some interesting CQB action in a couple of these compounds now, though.
Also, 1 and 2, tell your guys to stop with the RPGs.
He's right on top of West
of
1. West of 1. West of 1. West of 1 lead. They're coming around the edge of the bend.
Hey, they're establishing river control on that south side.
...43 tickets for HSG.
51 here for IB. Back and forth here. It's just amping itself up to be quite a day. IB versus HSG Elite here.
This is a great game. I'm riveted to this combat going on just east of the cap zone in this in these compounds.
Yeah, me too.
HSG pretty much clearing this objective though. If they can get in and get this cap, then that's game for HSG. Just through to that ticket swing.
One moving right in front of us, southwest. He's on the other road.
Hey, we've got
100 on decap.
Rocketeer left of Turney's position.
Oh, I'm down. I'm down.
Ooh, right, it's so close on this eastern side.
It is.
On my body.
Green smoke
absolutely
on the river.
Absolutely riveting gameplay.
The sword that's on the northeast part. There's enemies in there. The sword, northeast sword. Sword.
39 tickets for HSG.
46 here. Technostrike getting killed there.
Hey, we do not use the fob. Use the fob.
I wonder if they know they are so close.
Hey, we've got contacts.
You know, sometimes you see them so close. It's like, how do you?
More people down there as well.
You know, I guess. I mean, makes me wonder when I play. Like, there could be enemies just on the other side of the wall, and you have no idea.
Oh yeah,
bandaged. You're up in 2 seconds.
All right, gonna run. Gonna run.
Try to run.
Gotcha.
Oh.
Wow. James. You see that, James, go down?
Yeah, I did. That was
right through the
so
chest.
Close.
From Detective Shrek. Looks like they killed each other. Absolute bloodbath here on the Eastern Hills. 37 tickets now for IB.
37 for HSG.
So we are tied coming into the last portion of this round.
Oh.
A lot of HSG down on this east side, though. Oof. This is going to be close.
Yeah, whichever team makes the right move now is pretty much going to be the victor of this match here.
How's that cap looking?
I actually believe Blitzer that Bacta is one of our medics. I'm sure I saw him with a medical pack earlier.
Yeah, I've seen him get a couple up on that east side.
Oh, and we've also got the Dave as well, slightly further down, that's getting a couple of people up.
Hey, that's the one.
Hey, we're right doing a good job consolidating them tickets. 33 for HSG.
34 for IB.
Back and forth, wow.
Whoa. It's going to be real, real close.
Yeah, no, I am definitely got to grab a pencil and write down these ticket counts because I think the next one is going to be a nail biter, too.
North, otherwise they burn yep.
Really coming down to who controls this east side, though.
Say again, Harry.
Wow, Alonzi Gaming taking out those boys. Down to 29, that's a good ticket count. Just dropped from HSG.
33 now here for IB.
Alonzi just wiped them on the east. No more snipers.
How close do we reckon HSG are taking this point, though?
Yeah, that was from the field.
That's going to be a nice ticket count for them.
Looking at the numbers, they haven't got enough in the cap zone to neutralize.
Yeah, IB doing a good job of staying off objective with that buffering squad up there in the eastern hills in these compounds. You know, it's going to be better for them to skirmish with HSG and prevent them from getting in the cap outside of the cap than waiting for HSG to get in position to fire on them while they're trying to defend that cap. So doing a good job of controlling these compounds as HSG starts to really pour in here.
24 tickets.
This is one. We're engaging on the west. Enemy squad trying to flank on the west. Two has a cap.
Hey, our rally is burnt again in the gully. Rear of the defensive cap.
It's because, you know, we're always talking about medics and their importance. These HSG guys on the East Hills. Funkiller, Jericho, James, Tony Swan.
This
being so
one.
Spread out,
you
bet it's got no chance of getting to you on them hills.
Main.
So that's going to be, you know, four tickets there. When it's this close, that's pivotal.
29 tickets here for IB.
23 for HSG.
Oh, it's so close.
It's so very close.
Heavy contact southeast side of the river. Alonzi's cleaning them up.
I'd be staying active on comms.
You sent Nass over here to assist one. We're taking casualties on the way.
Roger, Nass en route. Hey, I've got enemies 50 meters of my position.
Seems like both clans here are in a kill but conserve mindset. Trying to get these last few kills to swing the battle in their favor, but also trying to preserve their lives. Medics running around. You can see down there getting people up.
Yeah, we had Spooky come over the team chat saying, hold them spawns. Don't be giving up. Still at 19 tickets for HSG.
And 27 now for IB.
Check your map, the soul marker.
Rear again. They're in our rear. Somewhere around your position. They just wiped two squad lead. I need a mid over here if you can get one.
Biz there with the SVD on top of this hill. Got out these enemy positions as HSG rolls through.
Sharky's over here close to us, dude.
Yep.
He's around the hill, like about 50 meters. He was trying to find us. Probably down this hill. Let him come to us.
Got a nice little HSG on the western side as well now.
On the comms for HSG, yeah, talking about how
I'm down.
They're going to pull all squads center onto the caps next round because I've got the better of them on that initial push. So they've learned from this first game. That's what it's all about, learning and adapting and then mixing up for the second round.
One, if you're going to do something, you need to do something.
16 tickets for HSG.
26, 10 ticket difference here.
Full of excellent grenades by High Priest on the western side, took down Spooky and one of his comrades. That's just going to give him the edge this final few moments.
22 now.
14 for HSG.
Wow.
Oh, this is one. We cleared them on the hill.
Roger, we got more issues over here in the east.
You've seen these groups of three or four out on the West Hills and the East Hills from both teams.
If anything,
you get down to 25, 30 tickets, everyone needs to get sended and get grouped up, so your minutes have got more chance of getting to you.
Right.
These little skirmishes out on the East and West Hills are really hampering both teams ticket-wise. They're not achieving anything, and they're just losing the tickets. You know, they're going one for one. You're getting that kill, but you're going down yourself.
Hey, tell Alonzi to get up nine to my tickets. Rally. There's an enemy east. When you get to our
Roger,
rally...
I'm sending him
22 here.
Hold on, listen to me. When you get to the rally, in the compound on the east of our rally, there's an enemy in there.
Roger.
Is Nass up?
Bunyan, how's that cap looking?
We still own the cap.
Seven tickets for HSG.
21 now.
Just feels like I've been counting tickets all around.
I know.
It's that close.
Back and forth, absolutely.
This is one we're in position to decap. Hold that defensive.
James has just taken a couple of IB guys out on the west, on the northern side. There were some commander comms earlier from IB trying to get Alonzo because they knew he was in that compound there.
Do you
need help on the decap? Because I don't think it's worth it to try to cap this right now.
Seven for
decap
HSG.
Is still 100. Hey, they're trying to contest the decap.
This is one we are decapping. This is one. We are decapping. Do you need us to pull off and defend our defend flag?
Negative, negative, negative. Decap, decap, decap.
Karma Cut and his squad coming in for the kill here. They are inside that cap and decapping.
Harry, you got on those East Hills. We keep getting hit from behind.
Yeah, well, we
Harry coming in there from the East to support behind Skeletor, Jericho Spooks.
Teen tickets here.
Oof, down to six.
This is one, almost neutral. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Watch it.
14 tickets now for IB.
We're gonna get a couple back for doing this. This is gonna be worth it if we can.
Your Karma Cut saying they're almost neutral on that cap.
Wow.
The cap will probably win it.
Hold that decap. Hold that decap.
Three tickets.
And there's only one thing for certain right now, and that's going to be an exceptionally interesting second round.
Absolutely. It's going to be very much a nail-biter here.
We're almost neutral.
There you go.
Alonzi just got hit. Alonzi just got hit on the East Hill.
So,
Alonzi and Nass.
HSG got two options here, three tickets. They all give up and get the round over, or they wait for that cap to flip.
Right.
Either way, it's going to come out the same result because you've got guys that just aren't giving up. So there's no one to challenge that cap. There you go. Hard start's coming over. Tell everyone to give up.
GG, boys.
GG.
Wow. Very, very close.
I knew it.
Hey, good job, boys.
So that is an IB win by 12 tickets. I'm going to write that down. We're going to take a short break here and get ready to go. We want to get you guys back in this match. We're going to get these guys ready to go as quick as we can and get this second match done.
All right, guys.
This is going to be a close one. HSG can still win if they win this next match by those 12 tickets there. So we'll be back shortly and give you guys this match. Stay with us.